It's Thursday, February 11th, 2010. Welcome to freetradingvideos.com. The markets are bullish. Check this out. The Dow up 1%, almost 1% on the S&P, 1.4% on the NASDAQ, the Russell's 1.6%. And we have a significant drop in the volatility index, putting us down below 25. We're at 24 right now, and the markets did just what we thought as of yesterday. If you don't know what I'm talking about, watch yesterday's video, and you'll see why I thought today would be a bullish day. And sure enough, it was a grand daddy of a bullish day when you're up 1%. But the thing that has my attention at this very moment on the S&P daily is a trend line that goes from this swing high to this swing high, which is a lower swing high. But the thing is we closed higher than this. We closed higher than that 1075 that we were talking about. However, we're still below the 1080, which is crucial. That was precisely our high for the day, 1080. The question is, will we blast through that? Well, since we broke a trend line, the answer is we could. And let me show you the MACD. The MACD, we have three ticks positive on the histogram in a row, and they are growing ticks. So this bullish convergence that we have developing on the MACD for the S&P is coming to fruition. Very interesting to see that in play. And looking at the Dow, we also broke the upper trend line. Looking at the Russells, we broke the trend line, closing at the day's high. And the NASDAQ, which you'll remember from yesterday, I said the thing that had my attention was we closed higher than the trend line when nobody else had done that. But the NASDAQ did, and I said, mark my words, that the NASDAQ Russells usually lead the market. So because of that, they can give us a tell. Sometimes they can show us what's to come. And sure enough, that's precisely what has happened. So what are we expected for tomorrow? Listen, I'm hedged going into tomorrow. The reason being is because we're at a real crucial point on that 1080. So the question is what type of news might hit us for a Friday, and will that news send us southbound? We don't know. So being hedged is a smart, savvy thing to do, and that's what I am. Speaking of being hedged, tonight's our night. So everyone that signed up, looking forward to sharing with you what I do in my personal hedging. And we're going to be talking about hedging. It may be too late for most of you, but if you get this video soon enough and you send Mike_Williams@freetradingvideos.com an email and get paid up, we'll do it. It starts at 7:30 Eastern Standard Time, which is 4:30 Pacific. And if you do it 1 hour before, if you get signed up, you can still get in. Other than that, no promises. So take care, happy trading, safe trading to each and every one of you. We will see you in the morning.